Welcome back. I don't know what happened with my saves the other day, or yesterday, whenever I did this, I don't know. Yesterday was a bit of a blur. I spent most of my time asleep. Oh, damn it. What was I saying? Oh man, my head hurts. I don't know. We have an odd problem with the... Oh. That means I got a kill. Or just something? I don't know. Yeah, we have an odd problem with our phone line. If it starts raining, I think I've explained it a few times now, the internet goes a bit skittish and its connectivity is very questionable during that time. So right after I'd finished recording part 5, the game decides, it starts raining around that time as well, which is very apt to a degree. But because I was still technically in Sniper Elite, I hadn't saved manually for that entire mission, and because you have to be online to play digital titles, if your from what I've read, if your console isn't set as your home console, which mine isn't, my technical home console is with a friend further up north, and vice versa. So the drawback with us is we can't play each other's digital titles, or our own digital titles, even if we go offline. Although most games these days are online only, and you can't play them regardless. Anyway,
low on ammo.
As soon as that happened, the game has a mother of all hissy fits and goes, "Nope, you're not online. I'm dead," and just boots me to the dashboard. I came on today, and like I said, I can't remember what I did yesterday at all. So the odds are I may have played a mission just to do some challenges. I think I vaguely remember something with Bitanti, the second mission. I had no autosaves that I could load to progress, like continue where I was, because last time I was like over there in a rock or something. Ugh. So there was that problem. So today, or even now, I've had to play through the entire mission just to get to this point so that I could start recording in a rough continuation of this playthrough, which has been so frustrating. I've screwed up so many times. The only plus side is that I managed to get, I think it was 5 or 6 kills with a artillery strike. I will play it briefly. Here we go. Such high dense concentration. Six. So, yeah. Anyway. Yeah, basically what was happening there was I'd somehow gotten into an alert combat situation and the game decided to quick save mid-combat. So during a cutscene where a spotter launches his own flare at me to signal a mortar strike, I have to immediately sprint. I managed to quickly switch to the flare gun that I had, switch it to distributed strike, and managed to fling it at a group of about 8 guys all clustered together who weren't aware that I was there at the time. pop that off, and then run, jump off a ledge, and just dive down and hope no one found me, and that's how I managed to do it. It's probably one of the hardest achievements, because as soon as they see a flare, normally they move like lightning. They really don't want to get hit by it. Nice, got him. Where is he? But anyway, we're further now. I'm in. Mission. Oh, what? I marked two. How can I mark him? He's miles away. Oh, game. You really are doing my head in. And it's like, I said I didn't have, I probably wouldn't get many funny clips and stuff, but I've had all sorts of bloody stuff happening. Little bugs and things going off all over the place. I think one of my favourite is climbing up a pipe on the Target Führer mission, but he was in using the prone animation. So the front of the barrel of my rifle was the only thing attached to the wall.
Ammo's almost down empty.
Oh, hi. Need something funny to happen during one of those punches. You could so do a Captain Falcon sound clip. Just go, Falcon, punch! And then rupture. Although I've been describing some of the takedowns to my wife, she says, it's like, has he got superhuman strength or something?
Nothing else.
And she's kind of right, because you can... I can't think of what it would be called. You smack someone sort of almost open-handed with the bottom of like wrist joint of your hand and break their lower jaw like into clean pieces near enough, and then proceed to stab them wherever. Or there's kneeing them in the face so hard that the front of the skull shatters. This is a ridiculous thing. Mortal Kombat-esque levels of violence, really. Where's he gone? No, he moved! Let's cancel off, is it? I'm wondering what else I could use this mortar strike for. He turned his back, he's like, ah, they're both dead! Ah, balls! I don't want to use loud ammunition though. Wow, is that it? I know that was a bit excessive, and I missed too many bullets. But there's no one else outside that would have heard that? Really?
Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
I haven't searched all the bodies. I found that there's a 530 meter or so shot that you can make from the very beginning of the map. There's a guy on a balcony that I tried to shoot last time and gave up on. But for some reason, the targeting just doesn't let you do it. It shows up as a yellow mark all the time, and you can never make the shot. So I'm not entirely sure what to do there. But that would definitely be a guaranteed S rank 500 meter shot on this map. Convenience, you've come back to me. Okay. And a pipe? Yeah. It's gonna have to be the Carcano with its suppressed round.
Better find some ammo.
Thank you. I don't know why it said it had regular loaded. Oh my goodness. I'm actually going inside. Stick grenade full. That huge bag, and it's got one stick grenade in it. The hell's the point in that? This is gonna be messy.
Might be a sniper up there. Need to look out for traps.
What? Okay. Apparently this entire room is classed as the Monastery Bell. Dude, that is a hell of a climb. Speaking of traps. It's a shadow. Much higher. Aha! The sniper has laid a trap.
Looks useful.
Disarms trap. Replaces trap with own. I know there's probably not that many soldiers in here, but hey, what? You can't be too careful.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
And that's both sniper reports. I don't understand why it says 2 of 4. I suppose that's a bit of a technical bug thing. Still on suppression round. But I assume this gives me a hell of a view. Good grief, it does. Gives me a great view, but there's only like two soldiers I can see. Well, Yeah, that sucks. What's the point in being up here? I might as well disarm all the traps that I've laid.
Hey, jackpot. This will come in very useful.
I could have done something like jumping out off a window ledge.
This might come in useful.
Whistling, getting his attention, and flinging him off the building. And that would have been a good.
Looks useful.
Sniper kill.
This will come in very useful.
It's very handy. Damn it. Who wrote the stuff for this? Grammar, people. Grammar.
This could be handy.
See? This could be handy. Works. This could be very useful. But, oh, I don't know. Oh, that's a hall. Okay. No, 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 no. Nearly. Nearly made him fall in. That would have been disastrous if a body just flopped out of nowhere. I doubt I'd survive that fall. Or at least, well, without taking damage. I need a sensible way in. Right, I'm gonna make a save here. And we'll work that out in the next video. This is going on for too long. 20. Six parts at 20 minutes a piece, roughly. It's been 2 hours. So long. It took me 2 hours to do flipping San Solini first time round, but that's because I went and killed everybody because I had no idea what to do. Anyway, see you in a second, guys. Damn.